My name is Jason House, and I'm going to teach y'all how to shoot a jump shot. Right here, I got to get your stance. Bend your knees. Put your arm at a 90-to-70 degree angle. And you flick your wrist at a 90 degree angle. So now, I'm gonna do it all in one motion. Nigga, ice. Last step, celebrate, you feel me? Ooh, I messed up. Still made it though. Now, I'm gonna do it all in one motion.
use my bag as a pillow, but I think I'm gonna go sleep.
Huh? Go up early? Wake up.
Wait. The mountain is waiting to sleep.
Wait, you're telling me that we have a math test?
Yeah.
Today?
Yeah.
Did you study for it?
Yeah.
I didn't. You mean I'm gonna fail? Why, because I didn't study?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll see about that. Alright. The way the
F minus, what the hell is this?
Study?
I don't know how to study.
How
do you study? Like, I don't even know what that word is. That word's like prehistoric. It's like in like a, I don't know, like a encyclopedia. What the hell? What is study? You'll show me? Alright.
Teach you how to take care of a cat. First, you gotta take this and put it over here on the bucket. Next, you gotta put some water. Then, you give it to your cat. Now, the most nasty stuff, you gotta take the poo out. And it's done.
I'm Jason Hall, and I'm gonna show you how to tie your shoe the fast way. So first you start off like you tie any shoe. Put your index under. Next, you put your thumb under. Then you pinch each opposite string and pull through. That's how you tie your shoe the fast way.